Have that.
Greetings and equals to all of my peoples. It's the one, the only Mike Macaroni coming to you live once again with a book unboxing from who?
It's Hal Leonard, Mike. Get it together.
Oh, look who we have. Well, looky, looky. Let's open up the bookies. Max is in the building. Say hi, Max. They people, they really
hi,
miss
Max.
You. Jeez. So what's been happening?
I miss the people too.
The people, absolutely.
Yeah. And like always, awesome new pieces of music.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I mean, not to take it down and get real serious all of a sudden.
Well, look, you know this is not a serious thing. We got to have us a good time while we're showing these peoples about the books. Now, ladies and gentlemen.
You can see I'm already excited.
I know. Like, you know what? Let me just go ahead. Give it to the people, Max. Let him
oh,
see
man.
What's in there.
You said this wasn't a serious thing,
oh,
but it starts off
real
with Brahms, man. Brahms is like one of my favorite top two composers.
Absolutely.
You know? Got some Henley, like serious Brahms there. That's awesome. Intermezzo, Opus 118, number 2. Beautiful. And we got a bunch more Henley. Awesome. Some saint-saens. Introduction and Rondo Precioso. Violin and orchestra.
Wow.
Saint-Saens, of course, Sam is the...
Just delectable.
He took himself very seriously. Speaking
I know.
Of, you know. Maybe a little too seriously. But,
I will say I'm absolutely glad that you're here because I don't know how to pronounce a lot of these words on these books. So thank you. Clavier sonate?
Pathetique.
I mean, I was starting from the top.
Excellent. A new Henley Beethoven. That's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Right, more. Two easy piano sonatas. I think I might have played those as a kid. I never could play piano well.
I real well. So if you want a lesson, come on to Middle C Music and Mike Macaroni and get you straight at the gate. Keep going, Max.
Clearly, I just wanted to be a rock star the whole time.
That's why they only sent one. Yeah. It's for you.
I do like me some Scriabin. Now, whoa, check this out.
Mm-hmm.
We've got some 10 Scriabin piano sonatas. That's super cool.
We've got to the good part. Just like, we ain't even finished the box. The good part already.
I'm sorry, Mike. I just took it all over.
I want you to.
I mean, Brahms Sextet, man. That's
what you forgot
Brahms
to say.
Brahms chamber music is like why I like live.
And what is Brahms for? Brahms is for moms. Mother's Day is Sunday.
It is. Yeah,
come and get your Brahms. Remember, say it with me, Brahms is for moms. Happy Mother's Day.
And Maxfield's. Oh, sweet. Okay, we got some Beethoven. Jeez, Henley putting it out. All right, some Beethoven. The second volume of the Variations for piano. Awesome. Beethoven. Great writers of Variations.
Wow.
Ooh, Sarasate, Carmen Fantasy. You know, Carmen, the
get
opera,
that mean, yes.
But then like insanely crazy violinist. So,
yeah,
are you insanely crazy violinist? We got you covered here.
In my past life.
The Diabelli Beethoven Variations. This is just like all of like classical intense hits. Very
tell cool. me something, Max. What are these numbers at the bottom? Because I do like to
these guys
play numbers.
I think those are the publisher numbers, the Henley.
Oh, okay. I thought it was some good numbers for me to go so that I could play them and maybe hit the lottery or something. So, 1378 is the number, guys. If you win, send me a penny, please.
Pleyel duets for violin, great for learning violinists. So, like, if you want to be able to play your Sarasate, you got to spend time here.
You have to.
Studying.
Yes.
Ooh, you know, Elgar. He wrote one of the great cello concertos. But this isn't about me. This is about great new editions from Henley. So, Elgar Sonata for violin and piano. And then, something completely different.
Well, praise the Lord. Top Christian hits.
2018
and 2019.
Hal Leonard staying on
you
top
have everything
of new stuff in
everybody. Yeah. Come on in and get it.
Speaking of which, Ed Sheeran, the super easy songbook. Look how super easy that is.
Yes.
Shows you how to play the chords on the piano. Tells you the names of all your notes. Get yourself.
But go
through.
Back to the front. How easy is that note that he's hitting in that picture? The hand is ball, he stopped playing the guitar, everything. He stopped. No strum right there.
I cannot sing. It's bad. It's bad. Mike.
Baby
Mike.
Now.
There it is.
And that's all you get.
We should probably move a little faster, shouldn't we?
All right, let's do it.
Big nut piano, chart hits. Very cool. Okay.
All right, I usually do a 1-2, skip a few, but you want everybody.
Oh, I got through all of them.
I see.
You want me to go real fast?
Nope, go.
John Lennon John Legend collection for piano solo. This is like, I bet these are some nice arrangements here. He's got 14 big hits. Oh yeah, these are some real nice arrangements. Yeah. Mm. So that's...
Oh, that's my jam.
That's good.
Country
hits is 2018, 2019. Very cool. And...
Oh! We got Billie Eilish in the building?
Now that's a cover right there.
That's a...
All only hurt you if you let me.
Cover.
That's a serious cover.
Yes,
yeah.
That's a cover. Don't for a mother.
Smile.
Happy Mother's Day. No, come on.
Oh yeah, I
mean, Billie Eilish. Come on, like, Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you. Next.
Says it right there.
First 50 Baroque pieces you should play on the piano, part of Hal Leonard's ongoing first 50 series. Some Casey Musgraves, Golden Hour.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Lauren Daigle, is that right?
Look up, child.
Look up, child.
Yes.
That's a mic title.
I'm trying to tell you, but what is she doing?
Well,
looking up, child. Yes.
That's fair.
That should be one word. Up child.
Up child?
Yeah.
Okay. What about look up? Look up, I feel like, should be one word. Look up child.
Yes. The whole thing, look up child.
All right. So, we got some Broadway songs here for classical players on the trumpet, including everything from All I Ask of You, Phantom of the Opera, Bingham Home, Les Mis, If I Love You, The Impossible Dream, Memory, Old Man River, Pretty Woman, Send in the Clown, Some Enchanted Evening, The Sound of Music, Till There Was You, and... Tonight won't be. I can't.
You're gonna be excited about the next one.
I'm sitting next to you.
You're gonna be excited about the.
I sense a series coming here. We've got The Beatles for Two Violins, 23 Favorites. That's awesome. And more importantly, obviously, The Beatles for Two Cellos.
Here comes the sun.
All my loving. All you need is love. And I love her. Eleanor Rigby. Fool on the river. Okay, Fool on the River.
Got it.
I'm
gonna
stop. I'm out of practice, Mike. I used to be able to like whiz down the back of this.
Well,
you know?
Like, you have to act like it's a bike and start pedaling. Yeah.
I don't think it really matters because this one's going home with me today.
Oh,
you know,
take
since
it.
I don't work
it's
here,
all for you.
I don't feel
two
bad buying things as soon as they come in. You know, this one's coming up. This one's going to some cello lessons in the very near future.
I knew you were coming.
I mean, you'll of course reorder
you.
More of them.
I knew you
I'm
were
sure.
coming and I specifically yeah. ordered that for you.
First 50 worship songs you should play on the piano. Easy piano there.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Greatest pop rock vocal harmony songs. Mr. Vocal Harmony over here. I sing a little bit in my band, but they don't make me sing the harmony because they know it's not going to work.
Give people a little bit. Give them a taste. Give the people
standards.
A taste.
No one wants to hear that. That's what I'm the George. Oh, Gershwin. Three preludes for piano. Great, great tunes there. Looks like we've got a new new publication. That's love that.
Nice, nice.
Serious. Hey, more Beatles duets. This time for flute.
This is a biggie.
We got more of the Broadway songs, this time for violin, also for cello, the most important of instruments. We got more of these Beatles duets here for trumpets and clarinets. More Broadway songs, this time for flute. Beatles for alto sax. Broadway songs for clarinet. Beatles for two trombones. And the greatest video game music for the piano. Very cool. Oh!
They got
all kinds of good stuff on there. They got stuff, you know.
Dang.
Great games, the last
2 years.
100, look how thick that is. Rock and roll standards.
The standards.
What are the rock and roll standards? Ain't that a shame? All I have to do is dream all the way to Woolly Bully.
You forgot Big Girls Don't Cry.
I mean... You know it.
Yes.
I was just going like the A to W.
Absolutely. You can't forget that.
John Williams, Easy Piano Anthology. Very cool. Andrea Bocelli. All right. Some
look at that
PBG
smile.
There. Look at that smile. Let's see Mike's smile. Get your best Andrea Bocelli. Oh, we got one more. It's the last one. First 50 movie themes you should play on piano. Very cool.
Well, folks, you see what just happened.
It's good to see you, Mike.
Great to see you, too. Thank you so much.
Good to see some fancy books from Hal Leonard, too.
Absolutely.
Been a while.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So glad I stopped by.
So glad. And guess what? Tune in again. He might come back, okay? So to all my macaronis out there, roof roof to the dogs, meow to the cats, adios, au revoir, see you later.
We should have been doing this as a team the whole time.
Absolutely. Like,
I tried to pull you in sometimes, but you were like...
I never knew that this was that much fun, okay?
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, I just didn't know. So thank you so much and come back again for the next one, all right? Can I hold you to that? If that don't hold them, it will fold them. We'll see you later, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for tuning in. Peace.
Thought I'd end up with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky. Now I listen and laugh.